More good news, too. Hopefully we hear a winner soon because the Powerball jackpot is nearing record territory yet again. Due to the high sales, the jackpot has been raised from $305 million to $320 million ahead of tonight's drawing. It's now the fourth largest Powerball jackpot prize in the history of the game. Don't forget, Rhode Island has already had two jackpot winners this year. Are we looking at a third,
and
maybe?
Number three is sitting on the couch.
It's Mary. No.
No, it is not. As much as
Didn't
I love Mary.
Didn't even buy a ticket.
No.